Hello developer, welcome back in BrandTech Studio. In this video you just see how to connect your app with Firebase. So open Android Studio and open that app which you want to connect with Firebase. So you can also go through start a new project. I have an app where I want to connect a Firebase, so I'm just click on it. Now in this app I'm just want to connect a Firebase. So after the building process, hit on tools and hit on Firebase. Now you can see Firebase assistant. Now you can connect a Firebase with a click on any list item like authentication, email and password authentication. Here you can see connect to Firebase, hit here and waiting for connection. This dialog box is asking to you, you want to connect a Firebase in with your project. So here you can change a country. Now if you sure to connect a Firebase, so then connect to Firebase. For connection of Firebase with the help of Android Studio, so you just have to sign in Android Studio. You can see it here. Firebase is now connected with our app. So for checking it, go through Google Chrome and now open Firebase console. Log in Firebase console with the same ID of Android Studio. Then open Firebase console. Now you can see it here. Our NAP project is here and open it. And you can access the all feature of Firebase. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more updates, hit on subscribe button and stay tuned with BrandTech Studio. Have a good day.